You guys, I'm back. This deer actually does have antlers. So let's go.
Bronze medal.
Remember, if you know how to do YouTube
editing, all right, and now
leave the comment on the comment section below.
All right, the next one, we gotta hunt the brown bear. So what the, where in the world am I anyway? I can't see anything, even. Oh, fine. There we go.
Swing, swing, swing on the tails.
All right, now you want, if you want to get the challenger, you're gonna have to use the crossbow.
The crossbow.
And then there's a mini game there.
Mini game. Swing, swing, swing. Capercaillies. Dog hunting, unedited version. Uncensored. Uncensored.
Carson, stop it.
3 seconds left.
You are them. Oh, no, don't run. Just shoot him. On him.
Carson, be quiet.
Carson's capable too. Let's get a book at it.
10 seconds.
Capricorn! Capricorn! Capricorn!
Hurry up!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1! Wow, he only killed 20 of them.
Anyway, let's go and kill the brown bear.
You suck my butt. You suck my butt.
Carson, stop it.
You suck my butt.
These bear tracks probably lead down to the water.
Alright, I think there's at least two, but here we go.
Bang! My heart. I'm gonna be 90-90-90.
Creepy music. This scared me a lot.
It did not scare me.
Well, yeah,
it did. Because that was a whip.
And look there. There's the bear.
Shoot it.
He's running.
You shot him in the heart. You can't shoot him in the
heart. Finish him off.
No, I think this is the one that only took me 2 shots. No, this is the one I tried to beat him with a muzzle loader. I tried to beat him with the muzzle loader and this one.
I thought that was the other one.
No, it was this one. Because I had to keep backing up, remember?
And he's dead.
I thought he was killed, and then he yelled.
Gold medal.
You always get a gold medal when you first boss.
Not always. Sometimes.
Yeah, huh? Yeah, huh?
Anyway, let's get to the next place.
Oh, baby, yeah.
Okay, yep.
The blue eyed. The blue eye of Siberia, Lake Baikal. All
right, yet again we have another
bear
boss battle, and with a bear too. That's the third one in a row.
Third in a row with bears. Black bear. Grizzly bear. Brown bear. Black bear. No, grizzly bear. Black bear. Brown bear.
Next up, Siberia. We're dropping you in a remote area of Lake Baikal to collect tags on wapiti and red deer and snow sheep. Then it's on to the big prize, the famed Siberian brown bear. Be especially careful around the dense thorn bushes. They'll tear you apart if you're not careful. Good luck.
Yeah, that's what I hate about this mission so much.
You get hurt.
Yeah, okay, and some rabbits right here.
What? Wabbit! Wabbit! I don't like this game that much.
That's all it takes.
I don't like it. It's just hard to play.
That's all it takes.
The controls are really cheap.
Oh, man.
They're really...
He's down.
Jerky. The controls are jerky.
That's all it takes.
If you have YouTube editing, remember.
He's down.
Tell us how to get it.
That'll do it.
And we will pay you $50.
That'll do it.
Pay you $1.
Anybody $1. We can't pay anybody. We don't know how.
We'll give them a good comment and we'll tell them to
subscribe
and all that to the channel.
He's down. He's down.
And we'll comment about you forever and ever and ever. Forever and ever 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 and ever.
Oh man. Oh man.
Hurry up.
That'll do it. He's down.
Wow.
Silver medal.
Oh, look at me go. Red stag. stag, red stag, red stag. Oh,
big okay, red I think stag, there is a. Yep.
The edges of these tracks are
crumbling. Why are you shaking, Devin?
They're probably at least a week old.
It's just my leg. And then, oh, whoa, I think I'm a little too close here.
Centered.
There. The black. He's got some black antlers there.
There you go. Kill him. Go close. Get closer.
It won't. I can't. If I get closer, they'll run
away. I'm not going to look because you're just going to lose and die and all that crap.
There it is.
When there's a high bee, where there's a helpful smile. Remember to comment, rate, subscribe, and view. We want to get more views because we suck. We want to get more views, right, Devin? Devin, right? I think the more videos we make, the more views we get. Closer! The phantom, the forum here doesn't want to look at this. The forum's bored. Forum, subscribe, and say if you're bored right here. Okay, forum.
No, Carson, I'm going to take you on my walk so I can keep
comment on the comment section. No. Comment, rate, subscribe, and view, and just.
I'm going to take you off my video if you keep my video.
Why?
Because I don't like...
Rate, subscribe, and view, comment, all that. That's not it.
That's not it, but like from saying others, I don't know.
That one, get close because you can't hit them.
This is a tricky one to hit.
Shoot!
Oh, please not hit the other one.
Did you see that?
Wow, that was actually
kind of... Oh, it's that on it.
That was actually a pretty close call there, because I thought it would kill the other one instead of the one I was really aiming for, but I got the one I was really aiming for.
Did you see that? That is a very small deer.
It's a young one. What do you expect?
What about the old? Where's the old trophy?
Wapatis. What do we have to... Do not alert the herd to your presence, okay? That's pretty easy to do. Carson, is this the third part we filmed today?
Yep.
Okay, so the fourth one is coming soon, probably. Ooh, here they are.
And we will upload all.
Oh, there it is.
We will upload all four of them every day.
He's down.
Yep, that was a long shot.
If you don't hit him the heart, lung, spine, or head, then they're not dead. They just wounded.
Sometimes if you do hit him in the head, they do die. Because remember, they like...
I know, but if you don't hit him in the head, heart, spine, or lung, then they're not dead. They're alive. Because it doesn't hit any good areas.
Success.
And snow sheep.
They're in the snow. It's not even snowy though. So stop. Oh, it's gonna make noise.
Yeah, but we're not close to them really.
Do not warn your presence to the herd.
Ooh, I think there's a track here. Is there a track here?
No, those
are
the
tracks.
These are old tracks.
Okay.
A year.
I don't know about if there were any tracks for the Wapatis, but I don't know.
They're about a month old, probably. Do not allow your presence to the herd.
That was for the last one. Ooh, Carson, we're running out of time.
Okay. See you in the next part. See y'all, and bye.